New at 5, two teenagers killed in a motorcycle crash in Vado. Doña Ana County officials say they were found about 11 a.m. near the intersection of Plaza Avenue and Cristo Avenue. One of the teens has been identified as 18-year-old Francisco Avila, the other only identified as a 16-year-old boy. The cause of the crash remains under investigation.